Happy Saturday, y'all. So we are at Dollar General. It is $5 off of 25 Saturday. So come on in. Let's go into Dollar General, see what I can find here. I got my coupons here. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe so you never miss a Dollar General video. All right, everybody. So the first item we're going to get is a Swab body wash. It is $2. There is a digital coupon that will take a dollar off, making this only $1.
Spices, now they are tagged for $4.50. There's some other ones that are $5.50. So I'm gonna do with this one, these are $4.50. There is a digital coupon that's gonna take $5.49 off. So I'm gonna get this one for free. And then this one, the additional 99 cents is gonna go to this. So I'm gonna pay $3.50 or $3.49 for two. We're gonna pick up these Axe body wash, and they're for $4. I'm gonna pick up two of them, so it's gonna be $8. I have no coupons for this, but there is a digital coupon. When I spend $6, I'm gonna get $2 off, so it's gonna be basically a dollar off each, so $3. So we're gonna go ahead and get two of these. All right, so the next thing I'm gonna pick up is this digital. There's a digital coupon for $3 off. It says men or women's classic, so I picked up the men's classic because I scan the women's classic and it wasn't attaching, so I'm not gonna bother with that. I'm gonna go ahead and just pick this up, so it's gonna make this $1.50. The last thing I'm gonna add to my cart, I'm gonna pick up three of these Powerades. So all month long they've been on sale for 80 cents, and then there is a dollar digital coupon that would make these 47 cents a piece. Oh my goodness, aren't they the cutest? And they're only $1. These are too cute. This one. Wow, that is super cute. They got better ornaments here than Dollar Tree. Yep, I have all their Christmas stuff out, so head over to Dollar General for your holiday decor. Oh, this is super cute. This little bow. $3.50. This is what my cart looks like. I went and added the two Febrezes. There is a digital coupon. It's $3 off when you buy two. So they are $3 a piece. So it basically makes buy one, get the second free. I had to bring my totals up because there is a digital store coupon, which is $2 off of $6 when you buy the Axe. So it would mess up my totals for the spend 25, because it would actually end up telling me I've only spent 23 because they don't take in consideration store coupons. So I went ahead, I could have just bought two items for a dollar a piece, but I really need Febreze, so I went ahead and used the coupon. And so we're just gonna pay a little over $10 for all these items. So I'm super excited. So let's go to the checkout.
Betty, I am back in from Dollar General. Just kind of wanted to go over my receipts. Again, Saturday, they always have spend 25, get $5 off. And you know, the deals that I got today is something that you can pretty much get on a weekly basis. Everything was digital coupons. Dollar General gives pretty generous digital coupon. So Dollar General is really a place to go if you need to get a lot of personal hygiene, houseware stuff, you know, household, like, you know, detergents, dish soap. So something to consider. Every Saturday they always run this deal. You have to have the Dollar General app, and then you just click the coupon in your app. So simple as that. Then you go through all the digital coupons that are in the app and just click the ones that are gonna be worth it to you. So the items that I got, it was all digital coupons here. So it was pretty amazing. So let's take a quick look at my receipt here. So my subtotal was $11.41, which I calculated to be that. So it was right on the money. I saved $20.49. So my complete total was $31.90. I was at $25 and what, 90 cents. But I knew I needed to get $2 more to add to it. And that's when I showed you the last item that I picked up was the Febreze. So it's $2 before any coupon. So, but I wanted to take advantage, and you know, that was a great high value coupon for Febreze. So that's why my totals, you know, went up from $25.90 to $31.90 because we added $6. It worked out in the end. We have the two Febrezes that were $3 a piece. There is a manufacturer coupon or the digital coupon that $3 off that came off. So I only paid $3 for two. The Chic Classic Men's was $4.50, as I showed you. There is a digital coupon that takes $3 off, so it made those $1.50. Now, the women's was not attaching to the coupon, so I didn't want to chance it, so we went ahead and just got the men's. The Suave Body Wash was $2, and I used the dollar digital coupon, so it made it just $1. The Axe, those were not on sale. They were just a normal price of $4 a piece. But there is a Dollar General in-store discount that when you spend $6, you get $2 off. So I paid $4 for each, $8 for two, minus the $2. So it is $6 for the 2X, which became even a sweeter deal. So if we quickly just look at the two bottles here that I put out. Now these are the body washes. They also have the shampoo, but they didn't have the shampoo, so I had to go with the body washes. These are going to count towards my Ibotta. I am only 3 rebates away from getting my Mean Green bonus, which is $10. So this will add to it. So now I already scanned my receipt to Ibotta, so I got $1.50 back for each one of these. And so now I'm only one rebate away to meet my Ibotta bonus, but pretty amazing. But going back to the receipt, so again, I paid $6 for two. So basically it's $3 a piece. Now I'm getting $1.50 back from Ibotta. So that means I paid $1.50 for each one of these body washes that are originally $4. So I think that's pretty amazing. Now the we ended up picking the Old Spice. Now these were $4.50. They did have some other ones that were priced $5 or even higher, but I wanted to get the lowest value one that I can find because there is a digital coupon of $5.49 that comes off. So basically one of them was free and then the overage went to the other $4.50. So basically I paid $3.49 for one of the body washes. So that was actually pretty amazing. So next thing, the Powerades, they've been on sale all month for 80 cents a piece. So I went ahead and picked up three. There is a dollar coupon when you buy three. So I ended up making these only 47 cents. Now all these little store discounts that you see, like 26 cents, 22 cents, that's basically the $5 off of 25 that comes off. So there you have it. I paid $11.41 for $31.90 of stuff. I paid only $20. So that's pretty amazing. So again, every Saturday, Dollar General has this amazing 5 off of 25. So you want to take advantage of it. So next week we'll be back to Dollar General and scoring on some amazing deals. See you in my next Dollar General video.